Good morning, Red Devils. This is Isaac Felix, your ASB president. Please stand and join me for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
Good morning, Red Devils. I'm Angelica.
And I'm Ricardo.
And this is your Red Devils Review. 10th graders, remember to turn in your forms that you received from your first period so you can get your eye checks. Basketball will be playing against San Ysidro High here at Sweetwater. Freshmen will be at 3:30, JV at 5, and varsity at 6:30.
Boys basketball is at San Ysidro High, freshmen at 3:30, JV at 5, and varsity at 6:30.
So make sure to go and support your Red Devils.
Hi, Sue High. This is Mr. Wabnowski. I have a message for everybody coming from Mrs. Josephat, mostly known as Miss Campbell. Last year, she was able to provide Letterman's jackets for a few lucky folks. She had the backing of some generous people, and she wanted to bring back the Letterman Jacket Challenge again this year. So I have been charged with the task of distributing the materials to allow you folks to have the chance to be issued a Letterman's jacket. So if you're interested, anybody that feels like they'd want a chance to have one that doesn't have the means, you need to come see me in room 151 and pick up your application. It's not just as simple as saying, come in, hey Wop, I want a Letterman's jacket. You need to see me so you can fill out the application, meet the requirements, and have a chance to have one of these. So come see me. The deadline to turn in the applications is going to be Friday, February 13th. I know, the day before Valentine's Day, and imagine being able to tell your special someone, hey honey, I'm gonna be wearing a Letterman's jacket. You know, that's just gonna make them want you even more. So what a Valentine's Day present, I tell you. Prior to Valentine's Day, get them in by February 13th. Come and see me in room 151. A chance to get a Letterman's jacket. Thank you, Sweetwater.
Hi everyone, I'm Mags. I'm on the after school staff. We're starting a new club in the after school program. It's a volunteer club, so if you need community service hours to get them done, this is a good club for you.
Come to room 605 after school on Tuesdays to sign up.
Listen up, Red Devils, save the date, because on February 12th will be the Sweethearts Dance. So make sure to get your sweethearts, just like I'm about to do right now. So Ricardo, you want to be my sweethearts to the Sweethearts Dance?
No.
He always does this. Why don't you say yes?
You're just not sweetheart material, you know?
Oh my god.
Hey Sweetwater, I'm Cadet Captain Rodriguez.
I'm Cadet Captain Castro.
There will be a blood drive on February 19th in the back parking lot behind the ROTC building.
Our goal is to reach 150 pints, and we need everyone's help to reach our goal. To reward students who donate, we will be giving out 2 hours of community service to help meet the 30-hour requirement for graduation.
There will be a table in front of the ROTC, as well as cadets in orange shirts going around signing up people for the blood drive. For 17-year-olds, you will need a permission slip.
So come out and register with one of our cadets and make a difference in the community. We'll see you on the 19th of February.
We laughed, we cried, and we had fun. And I have been Angelica.
And I have been Ricardo.
And this has been
your Red Devils Review.
Make it a great day.
Or not.
The choice is yours. Chibikya vandisi bakalara fikke me. Oh mama, la 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 la. Oh mama, la 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 la. Mama dear, come over here and see who's looking in my window.